All right, there we go, guys. Working now? Yeah. I had it, is it working now? Yes, okay. So we're going to be playing this on this screen. The downside, it is small even for me. I would love to have this on the full screen. Plugged and unplugged characters. Oh, I get it. Male, female. That's funny for the robot. What? Blue rose or red rose? We're gonna play human, obviously. Let's give ourselves... Ah, there we go. Slick back look. There we go. Hair color? Black. Or dark brown. There we go. Actually, that works. There we go. Playing as myself on normal. Oh man, everyone dipped out. There's no place like home. Okay. Earth has been ripped apart. I've been in search of a new home for some time. My ship has been damaged and I am in orbit of an unknown planet. To keep moving, I'll need to repair the ship's thruster and patch up the hull. Except. Oh no. Can you guys see it? Effing bomb, can you see it, bro? Boot initialize. New super user required. Hello, thanks for that. I am Sail. I'll be helping you out. I've restored the backup power for you. The thrusters and FTL drive are still offline. We should start by enabling the matter manipulator. Yeah, do you see the stream? Is it up? Failure, you've not yet gathered the required items. Wait, there's a cat in there? Tech slot. Broken hero sword. Blunt short sword. Time to make a craft table. I should beam down to the planet, use my matter manipulator to fell trees. Okay. Beam down. I'm actually just trying to think of any place I might have forgotten. Nice! Friday! What's up, man? Oh yeah, that's right. I put them up top. Oh crap. Hey dude, Friday you slept. What up, Russ Loam? What's up, guys? Oh yeah. Getting all that wood. Haha, there's so much wood here. Stop slut shaming. Oh no! Slut shaming is what you guys do best. Oh, that one little piece of tree. Whoa! So many folks. How you guys doing? Russ Loam, Friday, Gaffa. You guys sleep with every streamer out there. Oh no, they caught the streamer Ebola, didn't they? I bet they did. That's hilarious. Buy me dinner first. I'm not buying no one dinner. We're just gonna go straight for it. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know if I trust any of that, guys. Ah, interesting. Creating this ball of horribleness. Uh-oh, who's broke back? It all starts with this black gun in your balls. What? I just threw... Oh, man. Ugh. Creating the ball of horribleness. I bet you just one streamer at a time. With that one long gross thing. Oh, I bet. I bet. Now, how the hell do I beam up? Beam up? Is that it? I have a crafting. Oh, what? Okay. Let me 3D print. I don't care about augmenting. It's time to make a crafting table. I should beam down to the planet, use my matter manipulator, click wood, press C to open my crafting menu and see what I'll need. Oh, got it. Got it. Uh-oh, love you long time. What's going on here? Who's loving who? I kind of want to be a part of this. Okay. Let's see. Effing bombs here. Okay. Let's see. Then we want to, what is 6, 7? Two different plants. 8 is some dirt. Put that away. Let's see, 5. There we go. There we go. So, Rice and shield. That's freaking sweet. Sweet. Talk about a super jump. Let's go chest. Right there. I'm eating ice cream, Gamekey. Did you see about the Radeon R9 Fury X? What about it, effing bomb? Send me a link. Here we go. It could be a beast. That sounds like an idea. And with a lower price, I'll have to check into it. Yep. I'm running now. I'm like about to die. My dude's an athlete. Look at that jump, that leap. Site, it costs as much as a GTX 980 but with on paper better performance. Yeah, that's on paper. Memory clock is way lower. Yeah. I'm like not touching it because if the possibility arrives that I ever need to overclock it, it's going to be worse than the 980 Ti. Oh, jackpot. snap. Memory clock is way lower. I think it comes with water cooling, so temps are actually very low. That's pretty darn cool. And I'll create this as like my basement to my house. All right, building some walls. Go. I mean, I might consider it. Sounds like it's worth it. I mean, it just depends how worth it. You know what I mean? Turn this into a nice basement on the way back to our home base. Plus a FX 8350 with liquid cooling. Oh, yeah? If I have money to get more expensive, then it's probably going to be an i7 with a GTX 980 Ti. Yeah, like, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing a Ti. Can be one heck of a basement, I can say that. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Here we go. What this game, and hey, this is Starbound Ultron 11. If you've played Terraria or games like it, like Minecraft, Minecraft is like a 3D version of this. Starbound is a space version of Terraria. It is not a bad game whatsoever, and the fact that you're in space and that it is limitless. There we go. Come on. We got some coal. I'm watching you on Xbox One. PC's messed up. Ah, I gotcha, Ultron. I have Terraria and I like it. I like Terraria as well. This is just one of those games that I can't get enough of at times. Let's do it like this. Here we go. Let's take this. Let's take it all out. Because this is going to end up being one heck of a basement. I mean, look at that. We're gonna build this all the way back to our place. Which is surprisingly right here. Right here, guys. The hell is that flare? That's some raw meat. All right, what can I craft? Accept. So, did I craft?
Ray.
Huh?
Is your camera on?
No. Remember, I can't run my camera on my laptop. Why?
You can't wear those either. It's purposely teasing them all the time.
Huh. Weird. We probably really do gotta get him the next size, babe.
Nope, get in there because I got changes right. You're wet all the way to your shirt. I mean, your fucking chest.
Calm down, babe. It's probably his juice. Did I create a table? Where the hell did it go? Craft. Uncommon. Inventory.
Exactly, that's what I thought it was. His juice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
His that's probably what it was with juice the last time.
His diaper is not even wet.
No? He spilled his juice all over himself. Or he spit it out all over himself.
Most likely that one.
Ultron, I can't actually use the webcam on my laptop. Because, like, usually when you'd see me, my desktop would be running. But the laptop can't support a lot of the functions. Just cannot support it. The webcam being one of them, it's either I play a game or you guys see my face. That's the situation. But no, seriously, where did that go? Oh my god, I crafted like 6 of my bat. Damn. Yep. Can I break something down? Wooden door. Crafting 2 of those. Craft 1 wooden table. Craft 1 crate. Hope you get your rig soon, Inky. World of Warships is now open beta. Yes, it is, Evan Bomb. Let us see. Ah, 1 chair. Craft. Gunpowder. Ooh, campfire, huh?
Not juice. Because you
want to
spit it everywhere.
Unrefined wood and torch. Here we go. We are building some serious stuff today. Oh, buddy. My son is angry, guys. He is upset.
Mommy, hey! Dad, bite me!
Yeah, my son is in that biting phase. Don't know why. There we go. Nine, eight, craft. Okay.
Get down here.
Got it. Give me that coal. Give me that coal. What a McFussy Bear. Look at you in a diaper and a hat. Talk about birthday suit. Sign back in. Because I know we have Netflix. I know we do. Money's in the bank account.
Look, he put it to the side like a little gangster.
Don't leave your diaper alone. Yeah. Did he go? Did he go? He's digging his butt. Hey! You're the one over there talking about giving him gum. flipped out and threw a car at his mom.
Come here.
It was just pow, right to the chest. Oh, let's see.
Okay.
Let's see. What up, man? Fussy Bear. Hello, Fussy.
I gotta swallow it, but okay.
Butterfly, what you doing in my house? What you doing in my house? Huh? I ain't got no bugs.
Shit.
That was not cool. Oh, hell no. It fucking killed me. Wow, I dropped all my stuff there too. Also, guys, exclamation mod app. In order to put in an application to be a mod today. How's everyone doing today? I'm doing great. You're my wife. That's different. Don't forget the other E. You gotta
I know. I messed up. That's why I had to do it again. I moved the wrong button and
why do you look like you're covered in baby powder?
He is. Because of that juice.
Oh, jeez.
Because of that juice. I don't want you being all sticky.
Yep, exclamation mod app. There you go. You want to be a mod here on the channel? Well, submit an application here. Yep. There we go. Think you got them skills? Let's find out. I want to be a mod. Hey, effing bomb. Eventually, me and you are going to have to Skype, man. We're personally going to have to Skype. Because I want to talk with you and whatnot.
I want to put your show on your day.
Whoa, baby girl.
What did she do?
What did she just do? Tossed it. She tossed it all.
What are you getting nutty like your brother?
Oh, I was gonna say, dang, we lost the stairs. But we didn't. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't have my thing yet. I don't have its number.
What do you mean you don't have its number? It's right there above your thing. What's that? Morning!
What's that?
There we go. Tons of dirt. Ah, storage box. Got it. My dad's being a jerk. I asked him if I could get Starbound, and he just got pissed for no reason. Dang, seriously? That's crazy. The Bree guy live. That's crazy, Bree. Getting some coal.
Oh.
What's wrong, babe?
I'm desperate.
For what?
What if our son gonna be a little asshole?
I don't know why our son's a little asshole. And I'll admit that, guys. Like, my son is a little, like, spawn child. Like, he's good when he wants to be, you know what I mean? Bree, as in Brian. Why do people always mispronounce my name? Oh, it's okay, I'm used to it. Oh. I just saw the Bree guy live, that's all. Thanks for that follow, the Brian guy live. Thank you, man. The support is definitely appreciated. It is appreciated, man. We are on a laptop doing this. When we get the big rig back, bigger games and better materials, we'll be live. Bree as in Brian. GG. Yeah. I know, right? My bad. You know,
like that old saying goes, everyone's a girl on the internet. I made eggs. Okay. Brianne Kipo, almost quotable. Yep, everyone's a guy on the internet. Damn it. I screwed it up. Everyone's a girl on the internet. There we go. On the internet, no one knows you're a cat! Ain't that the truth? What was that? Oh, he bit into it in the app. Yeah?
Look, it's like an itty bitty bite. It's like a little circle. Little baby bite!
Worked all night long cutting down trees. Also, Viper is totally a cat. Oh, I believe it. Oh! Where the hell are we? That bitch! My cousin told me about you. His username's 1high30. That's awesome! Heck yeah, the Brian guy. I'm sorry for cursing. That was probably the most annoying thing that's happened to me since I started this game. At all those materials, and then I get I get killed. Where the hell did that come from? Huh. Let's hurry up and make a torch real quick. I want this game so much. It is okay. Yeah, this game's not that bad. Yeah? Yeah?
Wow, Kyle, you made it! You look like you're,
Oh, no!
What are those things called?
A mime?
You look like a mime because you got that dust on your face.
Dude, man! Oh. There's like no level up system either. It's like hit or miss. There we go.
Have an apple.
Ah, dang it again. This is seriously annoying me. Like, my stuff is right over there, too. Leave it alone, buddy. Leave it, Kyle. Minnow the Gamer, what's up, my friend? How are you? I want to be a jerk, so I don't want to ask what I was going to ask. The Brian guy, go ahead and ask whatever you want, man. You can be a jerk all you want. Just ask the questions, I ain't got no problem answering them. Yeah, I can't do that. Can't buy games for folks. It's one of those things you just don't ask. Got some coal. Ooh. I see a bunch of coal over here. Not to mention, I don't even have the money to afford the game. I don't. That's the other thing. I got a vein of coal, guys. Heck yeah. Let's see. Give me that tree. Dang, guys, I lost so much. Dang it. Or maybe not. I got some serious coal there. There we go. That is why I did not want to ask. It's not a big deal. The brine guy, it's not a big deal, man. It's one of those things, like, you don't ask, you don't get the answer to know. So... One time I asked and then I got banned from the channel. Yeah, I don't ban folks for very much of anything except for breaking the rules. Usually it's like racist comments and remarks. I don't play around with racism. It's not nice, it's not friendly. That's about the only big thing that could happen here on the channel, or consistently asking and stuff like that. That's where I draw the line. Like the same questions over and over, like, hey, can you buy this? Hey, can you buy that? Like, when I say no the first time, that should be it. You know? Ooh, I could have built a house, like, up on this. Up into the sky. Thank you. Oh, hey, the bright guy. It's not a big deal, man. Like I said, you asked, and I gave you an answer. I'm not offended in one bit, man. You know, you're new. It's understandable. It's one of those things, you know. And I even told you to ask, so go for it. Bye for now. Dude, you don't have to leave. Well, shoot, man. Catch you later. You don't have to leave. It's like just one of those things, like, that's all. I'll be here though, man. I will be here. I'm here 7 days a week unless otherwise noted on Twitter. Sweet. Sweetness. Look at that, we are woodcutters in space, my friends. I didn't know I was going to be a lumberjack. Did not know. Oh. Make a trip back to the house. We're gonna make a trip all the way back to the house. Go.
You guys are gonna be wired.
Would you just give him coffee? You're crazy, babe. There we go. We are making our way back. Yeah. Oh snap. We got the wood, we got the forest outside of our home. Mother. Bruh. right there outside of our door. Grrr. Oh my god, wow. That. Yeah. We're putting stuff away right frickin' now. Wow. That's not cool. I don't even know how technically how many whatchamacallits I got. 8. What up? Welcome, guys. Welcome. How are you all? We got F-Bud Raptor Jakuro 420. What's up, my friend? How are you? Go. You too, babe. What?
You're awesome.
Yeah?
You're amazing and sexy.
Oh, my dude started wigging out.
Well, okay. Please. Why did I eat more like you? Dad,
you
want some chicken?
Do I? No, I'm good.
Huh?
I'm good.
I asked you earlier, and you said okay.
Oh, well, okay, fine, I'll have some chicken.
It's not going to be done for an hour, so...
Oh, okay.
And by the time that's done, it's going to take another hour to cool down, so... And by that time, you guys will go to bed.
There we go, our dirt steps to get into our house. Let's drop that there. Drop those there. We'll take all of this vine, table, we'll leave half our bandages, no, we'll only take 7 bandages, and what are these? Saplings?
Yeah.
Let's go exploring. Ah, that's right. This was our basement. This is our basement here. So, we need to take out some dirt. Here we go. We're going to take out these rocks right here. Okay. What up, Dropkill? 63110, how are you? Ah, here's what I can do. Let me run back here. Oh! Get out of my doorway. All the different ores. Hey, Hunting spear. Wooden plank. Let's see. I'm still here. I'm lurking. Nice, Pikmin. Thanks, buddy. Woo! Let's see. Oh. Dude, no frickin' way. You have got to be kidding me, really? What up, guys? Steps. Thank you. Yeah, I'm feeling. I'm feeling tons better, babe. McFussy Bear. I just got the command up today. No, I'm fine for now. I had a big quesadilla. It was 4 eggs and some cheese thrown on top of it. McFussy Bear, I don't have, I believe I don't have a lot of mods, applications. However, that doesn't mean, you can't become a mod. It's just one of those things, like, we'll sit down, we'll have a discussion. Even after the, app. Because I do have all the questions are there. So, exclamation mod app. I am going to open my Gmail to see if anyone has submitted. Go from there. Ha! Welcome to the channel, myself. That's awesome. Myself. Okay, yep, signing in to Gmail. Let's see. Okay, Well, thank you, Humble Bundle Support. You guys were friggin' awesome. A new sign-in from Chrome. What? I see. Okay. Cool. Alright, cool. So, let's see, McFussy Bear. To let you know, nobody has put in an application. I'm actually trying to test it out. Now, what do I got? Steps for days? Thank you. I think there is a, like a support beam or something I can use. Oz the MLG Fox, thank you for the follow, thank you for the support. Hi, hello, do you read the chat, mate? Yes, he does, K. Dude, that's freaking awesome! Heck yeah, I read chat. I do my best, anyway. Let's see. Craft. Let's... Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna make a place right up here on this flat. Period. Boobar, what's up, man? How you doing? Ah, here we go. Here's why I made that door important. Ah, but it don't matter here.
Cheese in it. Well, there ain't avocado quesadillas.
Cheese.
No. Cheese quesadillas.
Ooh.
Is that good?
Mmm. Yeah, Fubar, I am doing amazing, man. Amazing. I'm actually having fun with this. I'm just trying to figure out things as I go along, though. That's the tough part. Hold on, we need... Ah, here we go. Craft. Wood. There we go. Where is it? 700. There we go. This could be like my upper crawl space. Thank you. All right, cool.
Hi, baby.
Babe.
Huh. Because I say hi to you all the time, Kyle, like, hey, baby. Me.
That's funny.
It is. Hey, baby. Little player.
M Fate, what's up? Let's see. I'm doing great, freaking FUBAR. I'm doing great, man. I don't know if I've already read that. Ah, that's right. Alright, I need to take a quick bathroom break. I will be right back. Alright, guys? I will be right back. So, enjoy, guys. Just give me a moment.